Thank you for joining me today for this 40-minute workout. Go at your pace. When you need a break, take the break. If you need to modify, you modify. Good. We're going to move to a side plank right here. So the elbow is beneath the shoulder that's on the ground. One arm is up into the air, long extended. Spread those fingers at the top. Open the broad across the chest. Hold here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's get on the other side. So forearm is on the ground. And then you can either stack your legs. You can put one leg in the air if you would like. Or you can even put one knee down on the ground if you need to. Hold here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Back to a center plank. Hold here. Abs are tight. Long neck. Relax the mouth. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down dog. Buttocks are high. Chest is low. Legs and arms are lengthened. Press the heels down into the ground. Hold here. Now bring the heels up, keeping the chest low. Now take the heels down, keeping the chest low. Heels up, heels down. Heels up, heels down. Two more. Heels up. One more. Hold this one up as high as you can get with your buttocks. Hold. 8, 7, chest low. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Center plank. You have 8 push-ups. Your pace. 1, 2. Let's go. 3, 4, 4, 3, 2. Hold down. Hover. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. On your back. First set of abs. All right. Here we go. Crunch. Crunch. Feet are on the ground. Hold there. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Slide your ribs toward your hips. Breathe out every time you come forward. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's do 8 more. Here we go. 8 and 7, 6. Pull the belly down into the ground. Now cross up here. Reach the outside of your knee. Reach. Reach. You're twisting. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go further. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now push to the front. Palms floor flat. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Right here. 100. 2, 3, 4. Legs are long. 2, 2. 3, 2. Shoulders up. 4, 4, 3. Roll to a sitting position. Hover here. Balance. Feet are off the ground. Work on your balance here. Broad across the chest. Yeah. Good job. Good. Let's grab at the ankles. Try to extend out here at a 90-degree angle, or you could take your legs up. Stretching here. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's face front. Heels together. Sit very tall here. Let's just butterfly those legs a little bit here. Opening your hips. If you're watching TV today, or maybe you're just reading something, this could be a good place to get to, just to do some hip openers. Sitting tall, watch your posture here. You can also put yourself against a wall. That'll help you sit up taller. You can also put your hands behind you like this. That'll help you to sit up tall. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5. Center splits. Hold here. Good. Just as wide as you can get and hold there. Try to lengthen through the spine and then lean forward, hinging from the hip, hands flat on the ground here. Hold 8, 7. Feel stretching down the backs of your legs. 4, 3, 2. And now sit up tall. Now go a little further this time, hinging from the hips. Walk your hands out. You could put your hands on the ground or you could put your forearms on the ground. Try to lengthen through the back first. When your spine is settled, you can begin to round your back a bit. Hold here. 8, 7, 6, 5,
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's bring the heels together right here. Hands are by the buttocks. These are dips. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Dip it down. 5, 6, 7. Again, 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold the buttocks up this time. Try to get a flat body from your shoulders down to your knees. Hips are high, higher. Knees a little closer together, Carol. Hold, 8, 7. Yeah, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go back to dips. Here we go. Here's 1, up, 2, up, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more for 8, 7. Abs tight. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Let's just sit in an L shape right here. Think tall. Try to flex your feet as well. Push the energy out the bottoms of your heels. Hold here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're moving to a side plank on a forearm. Hold here, hips are up, arm is in the air. Bump your hip, 2, 3, 4. Feet are close together or stacked. 2 sets, 1, 2, hips stay high. 4, 5, 6, 7. Spread the fingers on the ground, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, hold this one up. Good, now thread your needle. You're gonna reach down and through and then take it back up. You have 5 of these at your pace. Thread the needle under your arm and then lift back to the sky. Hips stay high at your pace. When you are done, let's get to your other side. Keep the hips high. Good job. Holding at a center plank right here. A side plank, sorry. Now bump. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Thread the needle. We have 5 of these. Your pace. No rush. Don't compare your workout to anybody else's. Don't compare yourself to anybody else. Do your thing, listen to your body, challenge yourself. Good, center plank on the forearms. Shoulders are above the elbows. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're on a full plank right now. So shoulders are right above the palms. Let's lift one leg out. Lift, squeeze that buttock, square off your hips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. More here. 8, 7. Lengthen through the neck. 4, 3. Other side. 2 sets of 8. 2, 3, 4. Engage your abs. 8 more for 8, 7. Soften the elbows. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. You have 8 push-ups. Your pace. On your knees or on your toes. All the way down. And then on your back, we're going to do our second set of abdominals. We're going to reach to the sky this time. Lift up, 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 up. Pretend you are holding a big ball in your hand. It's a big ball. It's not a little ball. But 1, 2, lift the ball straight to the sky. Relax the face, chin off the chest. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and hold it up. And take it down. Hold it up. And take it down. 1 more. Hold it up. Engage your abs. 4, 3, 2, and 1. This is a shape of a banana. Hold here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring one knee in, other knee in. Let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Shoulders up, engage your abs. 2, 3, 4. We're moving to scissors. Here we go. Here's 1, 2, 3. So the hand is behind your calf muscle. Pull your knee toward your chest, toward your face. If you need to support your head, put your fingertips behind your ears. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We're moving to doubles. Here we go. Here's 1, 2, then switch. 1, 2, then switch. 1, open your scissors wider. Here's 8, 7, 6, shoulders up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Heels on the ground. Heels are beneath your knees, hips are high, fingers are close to your heels. Hold here. Broaden across the shoulders, across your chest, lengthen through the neck. There's no weight on your neck right now. Hold here. Now squeeze the buttocks. Knees a little closer together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Squeeze the buttocks. Squeeze. Second set. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4, 3. Now put one leg in the air. Here we go. 2, 3. The heel is above the hip that's in the air. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Switch sides. Here we go. Lift, lift. On the heel that's on the ground, that heel is below the knee. So the knee and the leg that's on the ground, the knee is above the heel, and the leg that's in the air, the heel is above the knee. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it all the way down. Feet on the ground. Let's take the hips up, all the way down. Here we go. Here, up. Squeeze buttocks at the top and down. Squeeze harder. 7, 6. Back rests completely on the ground at the bottom. Here's 4, 3. Higher. 2. Thrust at the top. Hold it up. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take your hands and clasp them underneath your buttocks right here. Move so that you are resting on your shoulder blades or shoulders right now. Lift the hips high. Hold. Lift 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. All the way down. Good. Let's roll to a seated position and stand up. We're going to do a little bit of cardio. We're going to start here side to side. You're reaching over, over, over. Here's 1, 2. Let's go. Cross your center line at the top. Eight more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Watch this. Swing it. Swing, swing, swing. Warm up your back. Big swings. I'm tapping one foot on the floor as I swing. So if I swing to the right, I'm tapping my left. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 right here. This is called a goddess pose. The knees and the heels face the same direction. The elbows are shoulder height. Hold here. Rotate the pelvis under, pushing the pelvis a little bit more forward. Now put the palms together here. Press the palms together, forearms together. Hold. Try to get your elbows shoulder height. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Watch this. It's push. Push down. Push. Bring a heel to the buttock. Push. Push. Push your palms to the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4 more. We're moving to doubles. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2. Good. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Are you breathing heavier? 3. Good job. Back to jumping jacks. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 5 sets. Heels touch. Second set. Third set. Fourth set. Fifth set. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3. Back to here. Cross center line. Here. Here. Good work. I like your smile. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. I'm going to turn to the side. Reach front. I'm still tapping a toe, but I'm reaching to the front. Here we go. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hinging from the hip. Come down. Come tall. Down and tall. Chin off the chest. Lengthen through the spine, through the neck. Four more. Here's 4, 3, 2. Hold this one down. Hinge from the hip. Lengthen through the neck and spine. Hold here. Good. Now hands to the ground. I want you to stretch. Feel stretching down the backs of your legs right now. Relax that neck. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna stand tall. We're gonna walk it out. So walk it out to a plank position. Do one push-up, then stand back up. Walk it in and stand up. Go at your pace. You have 8 of these. That's 1. Full push up at the bottom. Work your muscles. Full range of movement. Some of you are even doing a hop when you're standing up. Good, I like it. On your last one, hold the center plank. Let's put the feet shoulder width apart right now. Hold here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Jumping jacks with the feet. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Two more sets. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. Flatten that back. Last 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Mountain climbers, here we go. It's in. Let's go. 2, 3. Last 8 here. 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3. 2 push-ups. Stand up. Good job. These are going to be squats. Take it down. Stand tall. Down, stand tall. Down, tall. 8, 7, deeper squats. 6, 5, 4, deeper. 5, 4. Hold the last one down here. Arms out for balance. 4, 3, 2, and stand up. First position with the feet. Here we go. Up, 2, 3, 4. Soften your knees. 8, 7. Deep breaths here. Here, 6. Take your hands behind you. I want you to clasp your hands. Keep going. Clasp your hands behind you, like this. Broaden across the shoulders. 2 sets, 2, 3. Higher, heels together. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's put the palms together here. And you're down, you're bending your knees a little bit. It's like a half squat. Hold here. Now pulse, pulse. Press the palms together. Broaden across your chest. Knees are mostly facing forward here. 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to reach down and touch the inside of the ankle. The other side. Here we go. Here's 1. Like a windmill. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, long legs, long arms, long spine. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and stretch right here. Hands down. Stretch down the backs of your legs. Hold. Four, three, two, and one. Let's sit on the ground. We're going to put one forearm out front. Let's go down like this, so like a reclining position. But we're not going to rest. We're going to take this up and down. An option would be to put one foot up at a time, like this. But if you're ready, go for both. Here's 8, down, 7. If this is easy, extend through the legs even more. 4 more. Here's 4, 3, 2. Hold this one up. Hold heels together. 2, 3, 4, 4, 3. Other side. Ready? Begin. Here's heels up and down. Heels up. Here's 8, 7. How you doing? 6, 5, 4. Higher. 3, 2, hold this one up, pulses, 8, 7, 6, 5, long legs, 4, 3, 2, and on your back, third set of abs. We're going to climb a rope, reach up, grab the rope. That rope is right above your chest. Latch onto it with your grip, pull yourself up, up, shoulder blades are up, 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and hold both arms up, palms face each other. Now take the knees to a tabletop. Knees are above the hips. Hold here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Feet flat on the ground. We're going to do another round of buttock thrusts here. This is a bridge. Throw your hips to the sky. Hips to the sky. Up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up, hold, 8, 7, squeeze, knees closer together, 4, 3, 2, knees all the way together, hold here, hips are high, 8, 7, relax your shoulders, relax your face, 4, 3, 2, and take it all the way down, on your back, both hands are up to the air, we're going to reach up, cross your center line at the top. Here we go for up, 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 up. 2 sets. Here's 1, 2, 3. Get the shoulders up. 5, 6, 7. Second set for 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2. And bicycle here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Long legs. When you extend that leg, twist. 1, 2, 3. 2 sets. Here's 5, 6, 7. Last 8, 8, 7, 6. Good. 4, 3. Roll to a seated position here. One leg is out. Hold this place here. We're grabbing at the shin here like this. And then lift up. 1, 2. Good posture. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Switch legs here. Lift, lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Let's stand up. We're going to do back lunges. So start standing with your feet together, and then you're going to take a big step back, take the knee down toward the ground, and stand up. If you need to, you can grab a chair to hang onto. If you don't need the chair, don't use the chair. Take a big step back. Good. Hands on the hips if you can. Make your step a little bit further than you think. I want to see the front knee above the front heel. Do these at your pace. Try 8 more starting now. Tall at the top. Now I am staying on the same leg. And then we're going to do a set on the other leg. At the bottom, try to sit tall. When you're done with this side, let's move to the other. Big step to the back. As you lunge back, take that knee to the ground. Now, I wonder how close is your knee getting to the ground? If you're like me, the fronts of my hips are very tight. So I'm not going very as low as I would like to go. Let's try one more. But the more you work on those, the better, the lower you'll get. Deep pliés here. Down, up, down, up. One, two, three, four, five. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, four, three. Hold this one down. Let's put one heel in the air. Distribute the weight of those feet, even on the weight of those feet evenly. Now bounce here. Sit vertical. One, two, three, four. Second set. Open the shoulders. Some of you are hunching your shoulders a little bit. Eight, seven, six, and five. Four, three, other side. Heel up. Two. Three. Lower. Four, two, three, four. Heels on the ground. Down and up. Down and up. Bend at the knee. Bend at the knee. Can everybody turn to the side and let me see your plie here as you're going down? Take it down, up, down, up, down. Yeah, look at your posture. Avoid the arch in your back. Abs are tight for eight, seven, six, good. Four, three, two, and face front. Balance on both feet here. We're gonna take one leg out to the side and in. Out, in without touching if you can. One, in, two, in, three, four more. Good. Three. I see you. Good work. Other side. Here we go. Here's out, in, out. Work on balance. Work on your outer thigh here. Pigeon toe that foot more so that you work your outer thigh. One more. Down squat hold. Hold here. Balance. Sit back onto your heels. Are your toes lifted? See if you can lift your toes a little more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Balance, bounce here. One, two, three, four, five, six. Second set. Three more sets. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four. Last eight. Here's eight, seven, six, and five. Four, three, standing up. These are squats. Take it down, stand up. Take it down, stand up. Down, feet a little closer together. Down, we're gonna add a leg lift to the side. Leg lift, take it down to the leg. Take it down, leg lift. Other side, leg lift. Squat, lift. Squat, keep that toe pigeon toed when you lift the leg to the side. Four more, three more, two more. Hold the squat down, five sets. Two, three, weight on the heels. Here's five, six, seven, second set. Here's one, two, feel it? Yeah. Five, six, seven, third set. One, two, take a break when you need it. Five, six, seven, fourth set. One, two, broad across your chest. Five, six, seven, last eight starts now. Here's eight, good. Seven, six, lower. Four, three, two, let's stand up. Good, bring the heel slowly to the buttocks here. Feel some stretching down the quads. Make it bigger, a little faster. Here we go. Now push down, push down. Three, four, five, six, eight more. For eight, seven, three, Two, give me a toe tap here. Tap, 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 tap. Second set. Louder, bigger. Is the blood running through your muscles, through your veins faster? Other side, tap, tap. Eight more for eight, seven, six, and five. Jumping jacks, here we go. One, two. Third set, we're doing five sets. Fourth set. Last eight. Seven, six, one, good here. Lunge back, pull, reach, pull. Two, three, four, lunge back. Bend that front knee, more. Here's eight, seven, six, five. Good, let's get to the other side. Here we go. Knee, 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 reach. Second set. Last eight starts now for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Back to pliés right here. Down, up, down, up. Tall at the top. Four more. Hold this one down. Good. I'm looking at the distance between your feet right now. Keep it wide. Four, three, two, and one. Good. I want you to reach out, reach out. Like you're pulling a rope towards you. Pull it in, pull it in. Reach for it, reach for it. Seven, six, five. Grab that rope, pull it in. Three, two, and one. Now punches here. Two, three, punch to the front. Elbows close to your ribs. Protect your face. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now cross the body here. Two opponents, one on each side of you. Elbows close to your ribs. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Uppercut. Here we go. Come from under, punch up high. Under their chin. Eight more for eight, seven. Come under, get down there. Four, three, two, now hook. Come around, round. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five, four. Now use your forearm, hit them in the face. Hit, hit, hit. Forearm, here's eight, seven, six, five, one. Back to jumping jacks. Two sets of eight. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Last eight. In, out, out. Here we go. In, out, out. In, out, out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now lead with the other foot. In, out, out. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Back to pliés here. Catch your breath. If your mouth is dry, get a drink of water. Down, up, down, up. Eight more for eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Hand right here on the quad. Take the other hand up and over. Stretch it over your head. Lean over, hand on the quad. Avoid your kneecap. Feel that stretch. Stay here in a plie. Knees are bent. Other side, slowly. Instead of that shoulder being forward like this, take it above. Keep the ear away from your shoulder. Keep your shoulder away from the ear. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's bring one arm across the body here, hook it under, and pull it in. Hold right there. Knees are facing more forward now. Toes are facing more forward now. 4, 3, 2, other side. Arm across the body. Other arm comes under and hooks, pulls it in. Keep both shoulders away from your ears. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's sit down on the ground. Let's face front. Take the legs wide to a center split. We've got 4 minutes left in today's workout. Thank you for working hard with me. So I'm hinged from the hip. My shoulders are still back. My abs are still tight. Hold there. My toes to the sky. Go a little further here. Chest closer toward your camera. Hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Let's put the heels together. Knees are close. We're going to put one hand on the ground and take the other arm outside that knee. Look up over the back shoulder. Hold here. Shoulders away from the ears. 8, 7, deeper. 4, 3, 2, slow the other side. I love seeing your dogs. That makes me happy. Shoulders down, away from the ears. Back to the center. Let's make a little butterfly here. Heels are together. Crotch is closer to your heels. Small butterflies here. I've been seeing a lot of butterflies lately in my yard. Have you been seeing any butterflies or hummingbirds? Boy, I love seeing them. All the flowers that are in blossom right now. It's a pretty time. It is an unusual time. But I think it's in all the distress of the time and what is going on, I think there is still beauty and there is still goodness out there, and we can find it if we just open our eyes and ears and look for it. Four, three, two, and one. Let's extend one leg out this time. Other heel is into the crotch, toe to the sky on the foot that's extended. Hold there, hold 8, and hinge forward from the hip. Hold there. Feel that stretch down that long leg. Try to keep your other knee on the ground. Hold there. 4, 3, 2, and slowly exchange. Sit up tall before you get started. Heel to the crotch, other heel is out with the toe to the sky. Keep this knee down. Hold there, hinging from the hip. Both of your buttocks are on the ground. Don't let this one come up. Hold it down here, hinge from the hip. Go deeper. Try to go 1 inch deeper now. The leg that's long, get that toe to the sky. Flex through that foot. It'll help you feel some stretching down the back of your calf. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to end it today with a set of push-ups. I want you to go until you are exhausted. Stop, and when you are exhausted, I want you to take a break and come back and join us. We're going to try for 30 push-ups in a row. Ready? This is the last exercise. Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lower. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Count with me. 11, 12. Chin off the chest. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Twenty, 21, 22, 23, 24. I'm just kidding, just kidding. I think that was 30, you guys. Thank you for working out with me today. I am super proud of what you did. Thank you for working hard in this class. We meet every Monday and Friday at 9:15. I hope you have a great day.